Hello everybody, I am Lucas Wallace here for Play-by-Play Sports. Today I'm at Wrigley Field, and there's been some history made last night when all three starting outfielders for the Chicago Cubs, Ian Happ, Kyle Schwarber, and Jason Hayward, had a multiple home run game. This has not been done by any team ever, and the only time it's ever been happened for three players on any team was in 1946 by the Cincinnati Reds. Thank you, and I am Lucas Wallace from Play-by-Play Sports. Goodbye.